What do you think about Floyd Mayweather in the cage?
For sure, standing up with those 4-ounce gloves, he hits anybody. There's gonna hurt. But just on the ground, I try wrestling with some of my friends that do MMA and stuff like that. It's hard. Whenever I watch MMA fights, I really don't like when they're on the ground, cause I don't understand it. But then when I try wrestling or I try jiu-jitsu with my friends that they do that, it's actually hard. Like, you're actually tight and you have to, like, you're tense the whole time because you're not trying to let them, like, do locks on you and stuff like that. And it's tiring. I never thought it'd be so tiring, but wrestling is tiring. I just don't really like it because, you know, it's like a whole, like, another man, like, wrestling and all on you and sweating on. Like, that's why I like boxing. I like standing up and I just like punches. I'm not comfortable with having like another guy like in his balls like touching me and stuff. I'm not into that. I like how that. I don't like that.